It is much more time consuming and it uses some really rich ingredients, including butter and eggs again. But it really gives this cheesecake the best overall taste. If you really want to impress your company with a wonderful cheesecake for dinner, I recommend you try this recipe. Bon appetit!